former U.S. Secretary of State Henry Kissinger has died. That's according to his consulting firm, Kissinger Associates. He was 100 years old. A statement says that he passed away at his home in Connecticut. Kissinger, of course, was Secretary of State under Presidents Nixon and Ford, the only person to ever serve as the National Security Advisor and Secretary of State at the same time.
Both admired and hated, he was the most consequential foreign policymaker of the superpower era. He didn't do it alone. He and Richard Nixon were a powerful team, but Kissinger provided a genius for playing multi-level diplomatic chess, which allowed the U.S. government and the Nixon administration to implement Nixon's policies, the most famous of which, of course, was the opening to China. Kissinger was also extremely controversial because he and Nixon had undertaken extremely controversial policies, the Christmas bombing and at the overturning of the Allende government in Chile.